Hello, I am Arun Malik and today I am going to solve question number 11 of unitary method or chain rule. The question is, if three persons weave 168 shawls in 14 days, how many shawls will eight persons weave in 5 days? In this type of questions, firstly we have to find the number of parameters. Here the number of parameters are three. The first one is the person, second is shawls, and the third one is days. Here three persons weave 168 shawls in 14 days. How many shawls? Therefore, we had to calculate the number of shawls will 8 persons weave in 5 days. Here x equals to 168. The value above the variable must place on the right hand side of equal to. Now we find the relation of person with the shawl and days with the shawl. If number of persons are more, then they will weave more shawls, and if the number of persons are less, then they will weave less shawls. Therefore, the relation is direct. So we put divide sign here, and the parameter must be written here as. Now, if we find the relation between shawls and days, if we weave number of shawls more, then days taken by us is also more. Therefore, the relation here is also direct. So we put divide sign again and it is 14 by 5. Then 168 into 8 by 3 into 5 by 14. 14, 1 times 14, 14, 2 times 28, 3, 4 times 12, and this is 160 shawls. Thank you.